assets, the bank gains two things. One, it gets the depreciation benefit. What happens because it gets the depreciation benefit, right? Can you finish it off, man? What happens when you get a depreciation benefit? Absolutely. My tax liability gets lower. Second, dekhiye, masterstroke. Second, every month I get periodic payments. You are using my assets, sir. Pay me period, PMT, monthly installment. Oi, right? But please understand what is, yes, depreciation plus usage charges. Usage charges. You will pay me usage charges. Don't give me interest. Give me usage charges. Lessee, what is the benefit for the lessee? Absolutely. No immediate capital outflow. Sir, leasing nahi hota tha, to kun sa project bahar aata tha? If leasing, right? Allow me to just finish and I'll take all your questions. Let me just finish. Tell me one thing. 20,000 crores is what people require. Anil Menon, can he raise? Even Anil Ambani cannot raise 20,000 crores. But then you've got a wonderful instrument known as leasing. What is leasing is, yes, I will have the machinery for use. I will pay you, right, usage charges. For me, no immediate cash outflow. If there is immediate cash outflow, ek project, do project, atak jayega. But leasing allows us to go to a consortium of banks. Dhananjay sahab, you will sponsor my grinding machine. Sunil sahab, you will sponsor my lathe machine. Justina, can you sponsor my rolling machine? So I go to a consortium of lessors. Not one bank, consortium. Each bank gives me whatever it deems fit. They get the depreciation tank shield. Thanks again for that. They get the usage charges. The lessee is benefited because there is no immediate huge cash outflow. What happens is periodic payments, periodic usage charges. Excuse me, that usage charges. Another benefit is that usage charges is comparatively nominal as compared to the capital outflow. And one final line, and then I'm open for any questions. Moreover, this usage charges is a taxable expense. It's a taxable expense. It's an expense. And what happens, sir, I hope, and I'm happy that some of you all, at least I could strike, but I want to take the class along with me. Taxable expense means, agar aapne 10 rupiah kharcha kiya, 50 rupiah kharcha kiya, since I have taken 10%, 50 rupiah kharcha kiya, aapko tax shield kitna mila, Deepak bhai, 10% into 50, 5 rupees. Matlab, aapne 50 kharcha kiya, usme 5 rupiah government ka hai, 45 aapka hai. Are you understanding what is tax shield? Any expense, you get a tax shield of, in this case, I have taken 50 into 10%. That is 5 rupees, tax shield. That means what? Are you spending that 50 rupees? No. You are spending, though you think you are spending 50 rupees, you are getting a benefit of 5. So net aapne kitna spend kiya hai? How much have you spent net net? That's the concept here. One sec. This were the concepts. Okay, before I start, I want to, I will start with Menon sir only, a small noting about this fact, quickly now, right? One sec, can I give a noting and then start? Right, I will take a question sir, I will not go until I will take it. Write it. A lessor, I just want to reiterate that point. I'm sorry, I have already given the noting, but I want to reiterate. A lessor gets the benefit of, I am reiterating the point, depreciation. Plus, he gets a periodic inflow, plus he gets a periodic inflow of usage charges, of usage charges. I am repeating this because I want to keep the flow going. In case of the lessee, he saves on huge capital expenditure. he saves on huge capital expenditure. He has to pay only usage charges, which is comparatively nominal, which is comparatively nominal. This line is important. Moreover, these usage charges are delegate kar diya na, tax deductible. I'm open for all questions, starting with sir. Ye wapas chalo, you said, haan, boliye. Will it, it will not matter to him that much. Agreed. Point taken. Correct. So I will structure the payments in such a way that, sir, it's sab customized hai. I will sit back and negotiate with you. This year I will start paying taxes. That year I will start showing higher expenses. It's all, sir, you are from the bank. It's all negotiated, customized. And please understand one thing, sir. I have not said this, but I'm sure one of you will ask me, the day I stop paying my usage charges, that day Hari will come and lift the machinery and move it back. Because I am only a user. I am not the owner. In fact, there is nothing. Please understand, the day I stop, court case bhi nahi. Let's understand this. Apna wo funda baithta hai, court case India mein aisa kuch nahi. It's lease agreement. Lease means I am using it. Sunil bhai, I have stopped paying. He will come, seize the asset and move out. Please understand this. Here. Instead of buying a machinery, suppose you buy machinery,
I have depreciation.
Correct, which will be higher in the initial years.
Okay.
Which will be higher, very good question, which will be higher in the initial years. Usage, depreciation will be 80, usage charges will be 20. I don't need expense of 80, you need it, sir, you are the bank. You are making profits. You take 80, 20, because I am paying you that expense, I will get that benefit. Good question. Sir, sorry, but I am revisiting something which I am sure Dhananjay sahab would know, but others should know. In accounts, there is something, I am not stepping into anybody else's territory, but there is something known as WDV, written down value. And if you see, the depreciation there actually keeps on decreasing, written down value, because the value of the machine goes on. That's the concept, sir. Initial years, depreciation.